scientists continue to amaze me because they're doing great things, especially for people who are paralyzed. So there's a woman by the name of Cathy Hutchinson. She is one of two paralyzed patients who are now being tested for robotic arms. And these robotic arms are basically manipulated by their own brains. It's a really incredible story. We have a video of this, and it's called Brain Gate 2. Whenever you hear brain gate, you think it's a negative thing, but no, don't worry, it's a great thing. And it shows Cathy Hutchinson manipulating the robotic arm. Let's watch.
Cathy Hutchinson is paralyzed and unable to speak, but just by thinking, she's able to control the movements of this robotic arm and drink her morning coffee.
Our idea is to bypass that damaged nervous system and go directly from the brain to the outside world.
The sensor is a tiny array of electrodes connected to a bundle of gold wires. It's implanted in the patient's motor cortex, the part of the brain that commands body movements. Eventually, the researchers hope to build an arm that works as smoothly as a real one and can cope with more complicated tasks like brushing teeth.
To see her with that robotic arm reach out and pick up that cup of coffee and serve herself that coffee for the first time in nearly 15 years. It was an incredible moment.
It's an incredible story.
All right, I have several conclusions. One, robots, they're not just for Japanese sex robots anymore. Okay, so we're making progress. Number two, it's over. I don't know what it is, but it's over, okay? No, the minute we can control things with our minds, we're going to have Magneto, we're going to have everything. I mean, dudes are going to be coming in with drone strikes from their head. You're going to be like, where is it? I don't know. It's in Magneto's head, right? No, it's over. I don't know. I don't know if it's a good thing. I don't know if it's a bad thing. In this case, it starts good, but, you know, it gets twisted for evil later. I mean, come on. You think the Pentagon isn't going to have a guy who's going to have all that stuff in his head, like, zap, nuke, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm curious to see if you can manipulate things from afar. So let's say you're just in the comfort of your bedroom and you're thinking about really, really bad, bad things, right? You want to do bad, bad things to like your enemy or bad, bad things to maybe he's not your enemy.
Yeah, to your friend.
And you can manipulate, I don't know, some sort of robotic arm somewhere to do something.
Anna having fascinating thoughts here, bringing us back more into Japanese territory, apparently. Okay, anyway, of course we don't know the limitations now, but the limitations now won't be there probably in how many years? 2 years, 10 years, 20 years? So it's an amazing new future.
Yeah, I like focusing on the positives. The idea of giving someone who is paralyzed the ability to take care of themselves is just so great. You know, it like warms my heart. So that video, seeing her smile in that video, it was very touching.